This is race 4, second division of the grade 6. 3:10 Viper's Mission, 3:30 Sassy Selena, 5:50 for Midnight Mitch. The light on, set to race. Ready here at Angle Park. Set to go. And they're away. Leaping out, Viper's Mission had clear room and gets out by a length and a half early. Sassy Selena diving through to take over. Then came Midnight Patrol and three away Ruby Creek. Then Midnight Ruby from Zambora Ella. Next, Justice Elite and Midnight Mitch up to the bend. Sassy Selena out by two on Viper's Mission. Then came Midnight Patrol at Sassy Selena clear. And Sassy Selena beats Viper's Mission. Third home Midnight Patrol and fourth Ruby Creek. Behind those, Justice Elite, Midnight Ruby, Midnight Mitch, and Zambora Ella. The run here is around 22 and 50 after the running of race number 4, Sassy Selena. She was out okay, but really hunted the rail hard heading down the back and was able to assume control, and that was it. It's 3, 1, 4, and 7. Sassy Selena, Brian Stiles, John Thorpe, a blank bitch, May 2016, Collision Yichi, number 3. Second to one, which is Viper's Mission, Clint Trengove, a black bitch, September 2015, Barsha Bale, Blue Viper. And four, Midnight Patrol, Des Hockley, a black dog, July 2016, Lochinvar Marlowe, Midnight Scandal. It's 3-1-4-7 after the fourth here at Angle Park.